everyone. Hello, bird lovers. Here we are. It's the chicks' first day out in the aviary, so we'll see what it gets up to. Oh, as we fly around. There we are. See it up there. A cockatiel. No problems at all. It had a wee fly around. I brought it out through the doorway. So it'd been out inside for a while having a fly around. And so then I opened the doors. We've got a airlock set up here with the door out into the outside world, and then the birdhouse door and the flight door. So I'd taken it out that way and let it out into the flight. Just had a wee fly around and sit on the wire. Mommy and Daddy are out as well, although they've gone back into the indoor flight. There's the Beaky and Tui. Tui's a blue-red rump. And there's what's supposed to be its partner. We think the more colourful one's the male. And Tui there with the Beaky, who is, as we know, the chick's uncle. So let's just have a look inside, see where Mummy and Daddy have got to. Where are they? Oh, I don't see them inside, so they've maybe come out again. Have they? Who knows? Ah, there, so there they are. Flying in and out there. Cockatiel's making lots and lots of noise. Some cockatiels are outside, some are inside. Oh, okay. What's all the noise about? Noisy cockatiels. Right. Hey, Mummy and Daddy, you're supposed to be looking after that chicken. Okay. It's still February, and although the sun's out today, it's still a bit chilly. We had a frost this morning, so I'll try and encourage the chick to go back inside now. Right? Oh! Awful lot of noise going on, isn't there? Gina and Kiki just inside of that. Cockatiel flashing by. Awful lot of noise. Yeah, right, so there's Mummy and Daddy just floating. So what I'll do is I'll get the chicken and take it back inside. So, resume in a